So let's discuss about what, why, and how aspect of cooperative society. A cooperative society can be registered under any law related to cooperative society presently in force in a state. A cooperative society is a form of organization in which persons voluntarily associate together as a human being on the basis of equality for the promotion of economic interest of themselves. Formation of cooperative society is a fundamental right. There is a duty on the state to promote cooperative society. Cooperative society promotes values like equality, solidarity, democratic management, and commitment towards environment. It also promotes SDG 8 and SDG 10. Government has announced a new ministry to promote cooperative society.